Welcome, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and those who have yet to decide. This is episode 2, where we exactly left off from episode 1. We are going to do some trading, but we are waiting currently for a ship to be claimed. So we're going to go up to the Galleria and see if I can buy some magazines for two of my weapons. And get some med pens, because we are running short. That they have my armor here, which we do not need. Don't need to go to the food court. There might be weapons up here. Admin. We have ship components. For some reason my Starlander has decided to appear. Trading shipping. Buy clothing over here, which we don't need. Come in here, see what we can buy. Buy scrap, which can be sold at only a couple locations, none of which we are going to. Looks like we cannot buy any guns here. I don't feel like going over towards the food court because I don't need food. Put that to the hangars. Habitations. See how we go. Player looking at his star map, or her star map. I know it says Hangar 4, but so, 1 minute, 27 seconds. So, back over here. Let me know if I should adjust the various sounds, which I think I am going to do real quick. Audio. Bring down. That should be good enough. Sounds more manageable on my end, but I don't know how it's going to be on everyone else's. Let's take a look here. get our reputation. Bounty hunter. A little bit. Personal security. We'll have to do more bounty hunting missions later. We'll want to get this trade out of the way. Instead of while we wait for that, let's just take a small ship down land. Why did I not think of this? I was having a blonde moment. Take. Oh, it's actually ready to be brought out, so. It's appeared that we reappear should be Hangar 4 again. Might have to wait just a little bit for it to load in, if it hasn't shown up by the time we get down there. And I don't know why the mouse is showing on my screen. It usually doesn't. Chances are it's going to be a little doesn't miraculously appear by the time we get up to the station lobby. Suggesting a 30k, so that's good. Lobby. I should see if there's any org members on here at this time. Tour the cargo deck just to see. No, we're not. It's appeared. we go. We can actually get into the gameplay now. And I did not double check the component that I have on this, whether it was one that would get us through quantum quickly. I have to edit out a very long quantum drive. I will do that. We will go straight up to the top deck. I have given you guys a tour of this, which will also be linked at the end of this video, if you want to watch it.
Crusader Industries, a journey worth taking.
Engines aren't turning on. There we go.
Crusader Industries, a journey worth taking.
The ship hadn't turned on, so. Still small enough that I can fit through the doors even without the ship in VTOL mode. Processing towards Lorco, where we need to go to pick up these fireworks.
Quantum travel, engage.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Quantum travel complete.
So we can see fully where we're going. I don't need to do the quantum to get there. We will head straight towards the spaceport. Just a magnificent ship. Some Boeing 747 influences with that hump over the pilot section. And our MFDs are finally loaded up. Like there's a little off, so I'm setting may have gotten messed up between videos. Just why there's a mouse cursor showing on the screen. Contact ATC for landing in a moment. And there it is.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
That took care of the cursor problem. Good. The larger landing port. See, it's opening. Someone else was coming in for a landing.
Landing here.
They fixed landing style. I didn't do a nosedive this time. During the PTU, these ships were doing nosedives on landing. Damaged myself just a little bit. Wrong door. We went the back door. And for those of you with dirty minds, that was not a pun. Meant to be a pun. Oh. Near perfect landing in the middle. And schematics. It's not every asset comes in. What we can do is see if there happens to be a cargo trolley in the hangar. The one thing I never did while I was in the PTU was play with the trolleys. That corner. So they may have removed them from Lorville's hangars due to a glitch. Bug with them. Nope. Nothing here. Beauty of the Starlifter. Hopefully.
We're sorry. You've exceeded the allotted time to depart. We will have to return your ship to storage.
Let's see if our elevator is.
Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area.
If not, I may have to commit suicide, wake up in the HAB, and do everything from there.
Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
Oh, not going to disappear. Plan B. Suicide. Of course. Couldn't have waited a couple more seconds to let that load. Give it a minute to see if it processes here. If not, I will do another episode. I will figure a way to edit the loading screen out. Go to the menu, re-log in. Sometimes it's glitched. Alright, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, comment, like the video, and hit the bell notification if you like what I do so you can be notified every time I upload. And we will begin the next episode shortly. After this, from inside the habitations. Thank you for watching.